from the BB&T Center tonight. Panthers hockey is on the air. It is Fan Appreciation Week as the regular season for the Cats wraps up. The Montreal Canadiens trying for a division title.
That's good. That's good that he's nervous.
You want to have those butterflies, right? Here's a chance for Pacioretty, and Red O'Bara makes a great save. Oh, Pacioretty thought he had an open side there. He told him, any points you get, that's icing on the cake. You do a super job for us defensively. Markov with a blast, saved by Berra. And Red O'Bara covers up. Out in front, bouncing around, couldn't get a shot on goal. Vanek over to play it again. Here's a chance, and Lindgren able to fight off the Mulgan shot. Trocheck defensively, but a turnover, and Galchenyuk knocked down in front, and Red O'Bara makes another save.
That one got a little bit of a break. It goes off the post and back underneath him.
Opportunity to have another choice there. Marchessault, now Vanek in front, sets up Mulgan for a shot, in Lindgren. And Shaw throws it ahead. Oh, Mackenzie Weegar with a big hit at the blue line. Welcome to the NHL. He gave Davidson a shot. Canadians deep in the zone, set right in front, and then they score. Galchenyuk set up Andrew Shaw for the first goal of the game.
The problem right there is that Galchenyuk was given too much time. And in that case, Galchenyuk had plenty of time to find his open man.
Of this shift, Petrovic, it deflects in front. Oh, Jokinen couldn't bat it out of the air. Jokinen tracks it down, sets up Smith. Nice save there with the blocker. It's Radulov again. He's been active down low. Puts it out in front as Pacioretty all alone, and Berra robs him again. Byron, down low, Gallagher looking in front, has Byron, he rang it off the post. And now it's Vanek. Nice feed for Weegar. In front for Bukestad, blocked away. Now Vanek on the backhand, Lindgren makes the save.
How much did he like being with the Dallas Stars, second overall in the NHL last year?
Smith breaks in, it's Weegar again, another save by Lindgren.
Oh, that
and
little
Matheson
jab there.
Will rush the other way, Matheson swings it back to Huberdeau. Let's one fly, deflected on goal, skate save by Lindgren. Panthers turn it over at the line, the race is on to center. And Pesek able to control for Scarbosa. He'll rush in. Scarbosa has Huberdeau in front, now Marchessault, and he scores! That's number 30 for Jonathan Marchessault.
Scarbosa worked the puck to Marchessault, and like he's done so often, he used his patience. Waited for the opening that he liked, and he slid it underneath the pad.
His shot blocked. Here comes Huberdeau looking for a break. Jonathan Huberdeau speeding it on Lindgren, and he makes a shoulder save. Point shot blocked by Sevier. Beaulieu gets it right back, puts it in the slot. Turning and shooting is Lehkonen. Nice save by Berra.
You know, it's a very different penalty kill when Shea Weber's on the lineup with that big cannon.
Lekanitz has a man in front. Lehkonen is robbed by Berra. Oh, what a setup and a super save by Red O'Bara on the young Lehkonen.
Too many times that first period has not come up to the level of compete that we've seen them.
Here comes Lehkonen with a chance. He rings it off the crossbar and underneath for a goal. And the Canadians retake the lead.
Well, here it's taking the puck right off the stick of a Florida Panther. And boy, did he lean into that thing. Whew.
Here's Jágr for Huberdeau. Circling, wraparound attempt, and Lindgren able to make the save. Smith trying to pop it out. Here come the Panthers. It's a three-on-one. Smith, Trocheck, Matheson. Smith for Trocheck. He hit the post. Oh, what a chance there. It just won't go for Vincent Trocheck. Trocheck now spins. Five-on-five. Weegar out of the box. Here comes Petrovic all the way in with a shot save.
Wow. Favor the Florida Panthers shorthanded.
Here comes Radulov in the five-on-five. Has room, moves in, and shoots. Berra the save. Rebound. He's got it. Jágr with Yemelin. Trocheck works it free, but it comes to the line. Ooh. And out of the zone. And a breakaway. Here comes Byron on Berra. He missed the net. On the follow, Lehkonen scores. It's 3-1.
You're not anticipating. And all of a sudden, the Montreal Canadian player Lehkonen gets free, and he buries it.
Win here tonight, and Montreal wins the division. Chance in front here, and a shot by Lehkonen again, and that one is stopped.
That means they were giveaway.
Here they come with the empty net. Radulov, but he'll score. And that'll do it. The Montreal Canadiens, 3 in the third, get the victory, 4-1 here at the BB&T Center.